every girl loves diamond and jewelry. Who doesn't? So yeah, I'm very glad that I'm going to flaunt this beautiful jewelry, and especially it's D Dama's new collection. And the speciality is it's very extremely lightweighted and extremely beautiful. And you can wear it on a day-to-day basis. You know, you can wear it occasionally, but if you want, you can continue and you can wear it on your daily routine. And it goes on every kind of outfit, whether it's Western or Indian. So it's a speciality of this, and it's extremely beautiful. You can see the earrings and the neck piece along with this. So yeah, I'm very happy.
So what makes you feel good while you're wearing a jewelry? Like I'm talking about ring or whatever.
Jewelry is like an exclamation. Mm-hmm. You know, when it adds in your, it adds the values, it adds the beauty to your in your body. So yeah, every girl loves wearing jewelry, whether it's a diamond or gold or platinum or whatever. Because the moment you wear the jewelry, earlier it was a status symbol only, but nowadays we have lot many range of jewelry. So everyone can afford, everyone can flaunt their kind of jewelries. Yeah.
I request all the models to come over the stage, and especially I'm inviting Mr. Elvin from Gitanjali and Mr. Raman from Shoppers Stop for the photo session. Please come up on the stage, Elvin from Gitanjali and Mr. Raman from Shoppers Stop. All the divas.
It depends on the occasion. If you're going for some function, like it's a wedding or any festival, Indian festival like Diwali or Navratri or something, then I prefer heavy jewelry which goes on good on sari or lehenga or something. But on day-to-day basis, I'm very fond of rings. So I prefer wearing rings. I love wearing lots of different designs and sizes in rings. So that is one thing which I love the most. Apart from that, I like very small diamond stars or diamond pendants and all. So I prefer light jewelry. This is what I am wearing now.
Apart from this one, story.
Yes.
Tell us something about it.
It's Calendar Girls. It's a story of five girls coming to Mumbai, and then they become Calendar Girls. And it's a story of their destiny. Five girls, they started their journey with the same platform at the same time. But what is hidden in their destiny, that is all about in the film. So I'm playing a Pakistani model, Nazneen Malik, in the film. She comes to Mumbai, she becomes a Calendar Girl. And what happens in her life after being Calendar Girl? How she faces ups and downs in the industry. Being a Pakistani, she has to face a lot many problems. So this is her life journey. And it is all about her destiny and her struggle in the film.
अच्छा promotion को लेके क्या कर रही है आपकी team जो calendar
yeah of course we are doing we just came up with the trailer last week and now we are going for the city tours and all so we are going almost 13 to 15 cities all over the country and then you'll see us in all over the TV and all the reality shows and all the TV series and all so we are just going to bombard with the promotion.
अच्छा आपका कोई jewelry designer कोई favorite आपका मनपसंदीदा
I have a lot more than jewelry designer. I prefer brands like Gitanjali and D Dama. They are one of my favorite brands because once you go for the brand is very important nowadays. So once you go for the brand, then you are secured. And of course, they work so hard on their design and everything. So there is a guarantee, and you just don't have to worry about anything.
Thank you
so much. Thanks a lot.
Just one minute.
Rashida, wait, no, I'll come and talk to you.
Okay, fine.